Lunva. Who's Lunva?
Something on your mind? He was a member of the city guard here in Markarth.
Huh?
Worked the night watch out by the entrance. Wasn't like them lazy gargoyles who just sleep through their shift and hope that Madanak isn't cooking them breakfast in the morning. No. He stood at his post every night like a bloody draugr, and only when the sun finally crawled over the mountains would he sheathe his sword. Best damn soldier in the Reach. Best man in all of Skyrim. Aye. Most of us, we work all day. But half the time, we aren't actually working. A rest here, a break there, but not Ungver. I kept telling him, stop making us look bad. But he only kept at it. He pushed me to do the same. Pretty soon, we were both making everyone look like lazy sods.
Okay.
Until next time.
Okay. Silverblood, we're gonna go to.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
What am I gonna do? Yeah, something is. Let's just say, for argument's sake, that you were in possession of something amazing.
What a wonderful day this
is. A true
is.
Work of art. Only the problem is, it's also extremely dangerous.
Probably,
what do you do with it?
Wife,
do you hide it?
Could you please clean
destroy it?
Guest rooms.
Clean the rooms yourself, Klepper. It's not like you do anything important around here.
No, just check in the guests and manage the coin, and keep a roof over your head. No, nothing important.
Time for a little music. Let's have a song.
I know, but it's not that easy. This is one of the most important works of our time. Destroying it feels wrong.
Having a bend, it's all day and night. A blur on the
bare field. Is it a painting?
I suppose it wouldn't hurt to tell you. It's a painting.
That's all I got so far.
The last known work of Esther Moreau.
How is it dangerous?
I don't expect you to believe me, but history doesn't lie. The painting is death itself.
Painting of Sissus?
No, but it'll deliver you to him. Moreau's husband was the first to view the painting, and he died not long after. The next one to die was an art collector who gathered all seven works, along with everyone in his household. The trail continues in this manner. Ledgers that show the purchases, followed days later by notices of death.
I like you.
But of course, who doesn't like a woman who can drink?
Bet I can reach you the haven't
bottom
seen
of this flagon before you.
I haven't had the courage
what?
To look at it.
No, that ain't how you do.
If I die, there will be no one to spread the word about its dangers.
Who can drink the longest, eh?
In your dreams, you're on.
You have no idea what you just put yourself up to.
What if we hide an artist to make an alternate ending?
Master Halkar is an expert on Moreau. He'd spot a forgery almost immediately. No. There's no other option but to hide it or destroy it. At least I know it's safe in the treasury
Hello.
House for
my
now.
My name is Evangeline.
Hey.
I finished my collection of, I like to call it FFA, fangs and furs of animals.
Great news.
Okay, Evangeline. Hey, hey, hey.
Where are you? If that's all, then.
I thought I set her up to stay in her house.
It is said that Markarth has the most secure prison ever built by men.
Yeah, it said that. Still a pile of ash there. Never mind me, guard. Okay, this might get me in trouble. What is it? Expert? Recover Halkar's painting from the treasury here.
Huh?
I know, we're going on a journey.
So, you've come to hear the end of my story. It is not something I am prepared to tell, because the questions will always be more interesting than the answers. And the best ending, the perfect ending, will always be the absence of one. Unfortunately, no. I once sought the perfect ending to my story, only to find the words eluded me. So I tried to frame it not with words, but pictures. But even then, I failed. That is, until the day I met a wanderer who kept a dog as his companion. He offered me a proposition.
A proposition?
He would grant me what I desired most, but asked nothing in return. He took pleasure in knowing that perfection would provide its own disappointment. Because to maintain its secret, the painting required a protector. And so here I am, guardian of my own shame. It is the paradox of any mystery. The answers will never satisfy your curiosity. They are only varying levels of disappointment.
Wow. What about an ending based on actual Dwemer theories?
Because if those theories are wrong, the entire story will fall apart once the truth is revealed.
Okay, what happens now?
You have a choice. You may choose to adhere to my wishes and die by my hand, or you may take the painting behind you to serve as the new ending. It's drivel. The worst kind of ending imaginable. It will ensure that no others follow this path at the cost of my personal legacy.
Okay.
Very well. Take the painting or take up arms. But I warn you, I will not go down easily.
I'll take the painting. Where is it? No need to...
You're so boring.
Have an unnecessary fight. Okay, yeah, boring. No fight. Where are the people that were here?
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
Yeah, no trouble.
Can I help you?
No trouble at all.
What is it? Lead the way. What is it?
Wait here.
Right here? Well, okay.
Right. She'll probably reappear somewhere where we fast travel somewhere. Okay. Okay.
You've returned. What news do you have of Moreau's painting?
We have it.
Fantastic. Let's place it on the wall so I can properly interpret it.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, we last saw the hero just as he was about to discover what happened to the Dwemer. And what do we have here? The return of a dark elf sister? What? Is Moreau implying our hero is choosing his family ties over his biological ones? No. This can't be right. Although it has all the characteristics of a Moreau piece. But this ending,
it's brilliant.
Satire! Such a ridiculous ending can only be satire! Which, yes, now that I think about it, is absolutely brilliant! It's the only possible solution to the Dwemer conundrum. Moreau continues to surprise me. Truly an artist beyond her time. In any case, I want to thank
Tarion
and
person likes us
will
more.
Have their painting, but you deserve a reward. This is one of Moreau's earlier work. Priceless artifact, but long since surpassed by the work you see before you. Still, I'm sure you'll enjoy it all the same. Until we meet again.
The ending to Moreau's work is rather strange. Master Halkar says it's satire, but I don't know. It doesn't fit.
Yeah. Well, at least no one's...
Master Halkar, I've got some bad news. I'm afraid the painting's been stolen.
Nonsense. It's right here, where it should have been days ago.
But that's impossible. Whoever brought it to you must be the thief.
Does a thief return things to their rightful owner? I've heard enough of your excuses. If I wasn't in such a good mood, I'd fire you right here.
Master, I swear by the Eight, I was only trying to help you.
Then fetch me a quill. We have much work to do.
Okay.
I can't believe how foolish I was. A painting can't kill a man.
Yeah. It can't. They're gonna take up residence in the inn now. Okay. I still don't know how to solve that. Temple of Blackrock. Oh, what? Well, jumping or falling? We're not jumping or falling.